yummy, yummy, yummy chocolate cake with lots of choco chips. It's really yummy. So, if you want to prepare this cake, then please watch my video. Step by step, I will give you tips and tricks, and you can prepare also yummy chocolate cake. Let's start. Let's see. Yummy. It's yummy and chocolatey. Also, this type of chocolate cake. It's yummy. Welcome in Magic Kitchen of Krishna. Today we are going to prepare a chocolate, super soft chocolate cake. So check out the ingredients. We are using all-purpose flour, that means maida. Here we use 3/4 cup all-purpose flour. One-fourth cup cocoa powder, now we are using here 1 tablespoon baking powder, 1/4 teaspoon salt. Now we will strain it properly. So friends, we will strain it because we don't need any impurities in our baking. So you can see this is done. We are using here 100 gram butter. This is Amul butter. We are adding here 7 to 8 drop vanilla essence. We are using vanilla essence because it reduces the flavor of egg, because we are using here 5 eggs. Now I am adding 5 egg yolk. So now I mix it properly. So friends, it mixed properly, and now I am adding here 100 ml milk. Going to mix it slowly. Friends, the our milk is a little warm. So friends, it is ready. Like this texture. Now I am adding here some choco chips. And again I mix it. So friends, slowly and mix it, cut and fold method. So friends, here our cake batter is ready. And we grease the cake tin by butter. Now we are adding the cake batter in our cake tin. So friends, now we are adding here choco chips. So friends, our oven is ready. We are preheating the oven on 200 degree 15 minutes. And now I am going to put the adding some water. We are going to bake the cake in a steam bath. Now set the oven on 200 degree 45 minutes. So friends, our cake is ready. Now let it cool down. Friends, here our cake is ready. Now let it cool down and demold. And then we will present it. So friends, our chocolate yummy cake is ready. Now we are going to garnish it. Happy Father's Day.